I'm your commentator, John Champion, and summarising today is Jim Begley.
Well, thank you. I think this is a brilliant atmosphere awaiting these players today. I can't wait for this one to start.
Anything of note before we get underway, Jim?
This could be a very open, attractive game to watch.
Plenty of camera flashes from every corner of the stadium as we get underway. Let's hope that the game itself matches this build-up. Rodriguez, Diego Perez, tops it upfield. Diego Perez. Challenge deemed unfair. Foul given. Taking a deflection. Keeper with the block. The keeper deals with it safely, but gives away a corner in the process. It's into the centre. Closer to the corner flag.
Well, I fully expected him to score from that distance.
Cuadrado. Well, the cross didn't get any further than the defender. That's out for a corner. It's sailing across the face of the goal. You can try again. Target in the centre. That's wide.
He knows very well he can score from that distance. Not quite this time.
Godín. Abel Hernández. No call. Cuadrado. Almost 30 minutes into the first half. Chance in the box. Gets it back in the nick of time. Cavani. It's a low cross, this one. Nicolas Lodero. Sanchez. That is a wayward finish. He's clearly not happy.
Well, that caught everyone off guard, including me. First time shot was well worth the go.
intercepted. Godin. The whistle goes and it's the end of the first half.
Yeah, they may be level, but they clearly need a wide man in their armour just to stretch this game a little.
So, it's 0-0. Let's hope for a goal or two in the second half. The second half gets underway. Well, both defences busy during the first half, but as soon as fatigue sets in, that may change. And he chooses the option of the back pass. Correa. Gargano. Rodriguez. Looking for width. Crosses to the centre. Nicolas Lodero. Diego Perez. Pereira. Possibility here for a cross. Pereira. Oh, it's been cut out. Sanchez. We're into the final quarter of an hour. Diego Perez. Godin. A long ball forward. No, it was cut out. The break is on. Puts it away. With the clock ticking down to full time, they've come up with the first and probably the winning goal.
Really solid football. What a pass and what a way to round it off. Great goal.
Crowd starting to get impatient now. Nicolas Lodero. Cavani. Clear. No, no way through there. Cuadrado. The referee blows and it's all over. Really put in the effort today to chalk up the win. Their fans will be absolutely delighted with the way that they played too, and of course the result.
I think it was a great performance from them. Lovely football, the right attitude and a terrific spirit, and it's not a surprise to see them win it.
Thank you, Jim. That's it for today's game.